Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2. Maybe if I can get back over to it. There it is. There we are. Glorious. So, this episode's not going to be a full 30 minutes. It's just going to be 15. Well, I'm going to try and keep it at 15. What I want to do is I want to buy one more plot of land right here, and then I want to start building, like, a second floor. But in order to do that, I'm going to have to have some ladders and stuff like that. I don't remember if I got all my blueprints. I don't have any blueprints, so I got all the wedges. But I've got no ladders, no posts, no nothing. So that's pretty much what we're going to do this time. This time around in Lumber Tycoon 2. Is the music up? Let's make sure that music is up. There we go. And escape. Good. Buck it up. Bup. First things first, let's go buy the land. And so you'd like to buy some land, eh? Yes, I do. You already have land. Do you want to expand your land? Yes, I want to expand my land. Perfect. I don't want it there. I don't know. Yes, please. Purchase. Done. Sweet. That was awesome. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Okay, let's go. Now it's time to go and buy some blueprints. So, just stop right there. Stop. Alright, blueprints. Ladder.
Engaged.
Hello.
Buy this ladder for 80?
Yes.
Thank you. No, thank you, sir.
Open. Added to collection. Sweet. Do I have floors? I have regular floors. So, like, the tiny floors, the regular floors, stuff like that. But I don't have, large tiles. I don't want to build with large floors. Do I? I got regular. Okay, yeah. I need this one. I need this large floor. I want to build with large floors. I do not want to build with large tiles. We learned our lesson last time whenever Samper Life was trying to build up his house.
Thank you.
Oh, done. Close. All right, let's do this. So, first things first is we're going to have to build a ladder upwards. Pretty high as well. So, plus I want to make sure that I measure it correctly this time instead of just like throwing it out there. One away from the edge. So like, wait, that's just a, no, stop. Get rid of that. Go away, you. Destroyed. Two. Want the large floors. You want one unit away from the edge. Why? Because when you rotate and turn, you also want one unit here, like that. That way, it's even. It's all even. Let's see here. Turn. If I go like this, two. Whoops. Wait. What happened there? Okay. Destroy. Two. Let's go back to the large floor. Turn. Okay. Wait. One, two. Okay. There's the way it was. One, two, three. And that's the way that one should be, I believe. So each one of these is four deep. One, two, three. Like that. So if I were to build this way, one, two, three, leave a gap, one, leave another gap, two, one, two. Actually, is it 5x5? Oh goodness, oh my. Hold on. I may have completely told you wrongly. All right, let's do the large floors. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, okay, so they're five deep. Five long and five deep. I think, how many units across is that? Sorry. Now I've got a major because I have that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so a large tile is 8 units across. So 8 and 8 is 16, 16 is 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. So they're 40 by 40. Does that make sense?
I think that makes sense. Maybe.
Oh, yes. Okay. So there's 5 large tiles. If each tile is 8, 5 times 8, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 40 units long, 40 units high. So that is correct. So that means you need to move it in 4 units for all to be even. Right? Correct. Oh my goodness, mathematics is amazing. Destroy that one. Destroy that one. Let's destroy this one. Destroy this one. Destroy this one. That may seem like you're like losing a lot here, but it will still keep everything even, Steven. Alright, so let's go like this. Large floors. And we want to go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was not even. What happened? Okay, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I came over one. Okay, so move. Try this again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, like that. Okay. So now I should only use 4 of these instead of 5. Or three of these. 3. Because there's 4. There's 5 here. I should use 4. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. 4. sounds right. Anyway. And there we go. Sweet. Yeah, that'll work. Why not? And I'm actually not going to build down here, so I don't even know why I'm throwing such a big deal about it right there, because what I wanted to do is I wanted to build a ladder first. Come on. Cut. Choppy chop chop. Chop chop. Oh goodness. Just get in there. There you go. Building ladders. Weren't we building ladders last time? Yeah, but that was on public server, or as server. I was on a public server. Hashtag server. Gimme. Drop that there. Nope. Gimme. Drop that there. Nope. Ah, oh, I caught you. Nope. Got it. How is my boys going? Woof woof. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, you poor guys. You need water bowls, don't you? I don't have anything to fill in the water bowls at the moment, but let's do this. Let's do, turn. And let's just do the quick right here, maybe, right there. And then can we, oh gosh. And then turn. Rotate. Two. Oh gosh. No. Turn. Rotate. There you are. And rotate. There. And B. Let's drop those in. Come on. Drop those in. Just throw them in there. It'll be fine. It'll be good. There we are. And there's you a little water bowl. Oh, that was bright. That's super bright. There we go. Little water bowl for you guys. Sorry, I didn't have any water before. Man. Okay. Let's see. Let's go to the ladders. Ladder. Boing. 1, 2, 3, 4. B. 1, 2, 3. That's not enough. 4. Alright, we're going to need some more trees. I was holding shift to try and run. By the way, Lumber Tycoon 2 does not have any kind of run feature. I'm a little annoyed at it, but that's okay. Because if you had run, then it would kind of make the cars pointless. So, there's a good and a bad to both of them. I can see the capitalism in this. Good capitalism. There we are. Blink. Oh wait, that didn't. What? Get on there. Just okay. We need a bigger one. Give me this. Give me this. And done. Sweet. All right. Now we need to move. We're going to turn. And we're gonna stick this right here. So. I should be able to aim and get that over there. Get the rest of them over there. Move. Oh gosh, the chat window is in the way. I am on solo mission, by the way. For those of you that don't know, I haven't played this in a second, but I only play this to show that you can still play the game without any outside influences. You can play the game by yourself in your own private server, and you still have really good building and construction options, especially if you have the had a whistle in there, especially. Shy, it worked well. Oh, I will try not to do that again. That was really annoying. Gimme, move it, zoom back in, zumba. There we are. All right, can I can come in from this side though. Ooh. I want 4 more, and then that will be our second floor. Maybe one more? How many units tall are these? Alright, let's do this. Do 2 ladder. I guess I should do it down here at the end where I'm actually dropping off the stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, by the way, hold on. Here, let's drop our axe for a second. I was told to try something. Reset character. Reset. Where spawn is, I'm supposed to set. Why did it explode? That was really loud. Where spawn is, like right in the center of spawn. Start building the ladders directly up, or start building the doors directly up from there. And then that way when you spawn on top. So I could technically go and move this. And as I'm moving, do a reset. Now upon reset, I should spawn right there. So I could go like build right there. Let's see. And now, if I make that into a ladder, it's only 84%. Make that into a ladder. Thank you. Now, if I do that again, move, escape, reset character, reset. By the way, that was from OP, the guy that showed us how to build the doors. The door glitch, like he's got the big swinging door glitches. OP Hamerdin. OP Hamerdin. Yes, that's the guy. OP Hamerdin was the one that said, hey, I've got a faster way that you can build those things. And that's to just build on top of where you're at. Hold on, that's not working really that well. Maybe. That was cool. Alright, can I balance this on top of a ladder? I can! Nice! Alright, so now, if I reset again, what the? What happened there? Is it stuck in between the ladder? Oh, that is cool! It's stuck! It's like sandwiched! And that's how you do the sandwich glitch. You saw it right here first time in, I'm just kidding. That was a really cool glitch, though. Alright. Well, that was not a whole bunch of anything, but that is my 15 minutes. I hope you've enjoyed. I will try and play more of the solo mission, but for right now, I've got to get going because this, like, I got to pause it. I got to stop. This is... Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. I love you guys very much. If you'd like a t-shirt, not one of these, but if you'd like one of my Code Primate t-shirts, check out the links down below. Hello, Juniper. They hooked us up with a whole bunch of cool gear and stuff like that. Got to shout them out at the end. By the way, you don't have to subscribe. I would love if you absolutely subscribed. And I love you guys. I love you guys because you're the ones that like allow me to keep making videos. Have a great night. We'll talk to you soon.